Here's the puzzle I have to given in the last video. Let's see how it is. This video is about checkmate in three moves. It is a one rook endgame based puzzle. White plays king to e6. Black plays any square either d8 or f8. Suppose black plays to f8. Then we put our rook to g1. Blacks have no option. He plays to king e1. Then the stunning move is rook g8 is a checkmate.